Good news for potential Galaxy S23 owners who don't like Samsung's use of curved displays in its designs. This is Tech Alex. Many users, including myself, prefer flat displays, especially when using a stylus such as the S Pen that comes with the S22 Ultra and will be included with the S23 Ultra. Additionally, a curved display gets damaged easily compared to a flat screen. As a large phone, however, the Galaxy S23 Ultra could benefit from having rounded sides that help users hold it comfortably and access all areas of the display. The S22 Ultra had a curved display, however, it appears that the upcoming S23 Ultra might change that. Samsung appears to have chosen a flatter display for the S23 Ultra, rather than a totally flat one. The phone will have subtle curves that blend into the edges of the phone. The new design information shows us the newer, top-down profile of the Galaxy S23 Ultra compared to the existing Galaxy S22 Ultra. Not only the display will be flatter, but the sides of the phone appear to be squarer as shown in these diagrams. Speaking for myself, I welcome this update. I'm a fan of flat displays and squarer sides. But please, let me know in the comments if you prefer a flat or a curved display. This is Tech Alex. Stay tuned for daily updates.